The Hemenway launch ramp on Lake Mead is back open. Actually opened back up just a couple of hours ago. It was closed for the better part of the day for construction. The Hemenway ramp is currently the only one that is still being used on Lake Mead on the Nevada side because the water, of course, has receded so low.